gyms had some rain and beams are done, so fix some beams, new wood, and then get ready to go. Reach some goals and have as much fun as you can while you're alive.
I'm so happy to be here at the MOD compound in France. It's so fun and so good to ride with all the MOD BMX and mountain bike riders.
So excited! Can't wait. Just 1.5 hour.
Oh, Peynier is amazing. A lot of jumps, very steep, and it's a fucking good try.
The line for Gemma, so she can start on small jumps before going on the big ones. And it's super hot already.
Grab the mic, then let it go. Amazing place, a lot of good and big and steep jumps, like true BMX dirt jumps.
insane feeling. You know the jumps are too soft, but you still want to go for it. Just send it and it worked out. It's sketchy for the next one, but amazing feeling. All is perfect. This trail, it's my best, I think. The whole jump is good, it's a steep, and the flow is good. All is perfect.
It was the best weekend, really, of this year, I think. 1 week with the best riders, with the best family.
Got like most of the tricks that I did before back, and we got some new tricks in. Can't say. Driving back tomorrow, don't want to go home. Sick. MOD!
Best trip of my life yet, and it's just great to see how everything is getting bigger and more professional and better. From the videos to the riders to the tricks, everything's just more wide open, and that's how we go, and we have fun, and we don't give a goddamn thing about any competitions or other brands or other guys, because it's us and we have fun, and yeah, we love life. That's all about it.
Masters of what? How are you? Good?
Yeah, we're good.
Dude, it's not possible.
Insane.
We feel like without a t-shirt.
So Pope's now gonna take some photos for the lookbook. Pope lookbook.